A different dose this time. I know you're tired, John, but we need to take you deeper. We must try again. I know you think everything is all right. Then tell me, why can't you even remember her name? All right, let's try one more time. Are you ready? I would like you to look directly into the pendulum and follow it with your eyes. Yes, just like that. When I count down from 3 to 0, imagine yourself here in this room. Try to relax. Let your memories guide you. Yes, yes. Good. Now, let's begin. 3, 2, 1, 0. Can you hear me, John? I'm right here. I see you're having trouble settling in. Let's take it slowly. I want you to think of something that will help you see clearly. You have the power to influence everything here, so I want you to help yourself. Interesting choice, John. Interesting choice. Now, I want you to imagine yourself standing up from that chair. Good, but there's something missing. Let's make sure you're oriented. Find the source of my voice and focus on it. Did you see that, John? You imagined yourself in a room with no detail, but with a little effort, you were able to remember. The truth is buried inside of you. There's more to your life than this chair or this room. You must remember. You're doing well, John. I don't think you need those now. Playing games is just a distraction, John. John, let's continue. I want you to take a step back. Do you remember what brought you here? Yes, John, you were at the hospital. Do you remember why? Not everything is as it seems. Don't be afraid to look closer. Try to remember. Do you remember now? Can you see the accident? Thank you. John. John! The accident. Always the accident. John, can you hear me? Take a deep breath. You are overwhelmed. We need to try something different. Your mind is conflicting with your memories. Let's try smaller steps. I want you to think about where you were before the accident. What did you do that day? What did you see? Find a link to take you back, John. Each link will help you remember. Keep going, John. Good, John. A key card, John. Which door does it open? That's it, John. Remembering will open new doors. I want you to submit to the memory. Don't be afraid to go deeper without me. Go and tell me your story, John.
Loving you dear like I do. If it's a crime, then I'm guilty. Guilty of loving you. Maybe I'm wrong, dreaming of you. Dreaming a lonely night.
Mr. Evans, we are glad to inform you that your room is ready. Please sign into the guestbook. Thank you. We wish you a pleasant stay. Mr. Evans, there's a woman calling for you. She seems very concerned.
Is the sweetheart you married the husband you expected him to be? Has the war created new problems for you in your marriage? John J. Anthony, founder of the famed Marital Relations Institute, in a brand new program of daily sessions of kindly and helpful advice. Just as Mr. Anthony writes... Founder of the famed Marital Relations Institute, in a brand new program of daily sessions of kindly and helpful advice. Program of daily sessions of kindly and helpful advice.